Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining me today with Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Hopefully, now. That's what I'm emphasizing hard on. Hopefully, I can finish the game today. I finally knuckled under and... Because I have Roxy to beat. And I was a little curious about Monty. In order to even go after him, I gotta take Roxy out first and then get close to the end. I did read a little bit. I spoiled I spoiled the ending a little bit to myself. But we're gonna take Roxy out. Hopefully get to... Shit, I gotta go back. Take her out, get the upgrade Freddy, and then we're going to progress and hopefully, as I've put, finish the game today. Gun, here's my flashlight. Now I just have to remember the right way. Okay. Get going. Don't bother me, robots. I want to be able to watch it. Okay. Good. Now... Why does it look like you've been through some hell? Okay, so I gotta find... a head. Flashlight. There's an item in here that I need to find in order to proceed. Come on. You weren't even anywhere near me. Oh, she's gonna get me now because of you. Haha. See where the item I need. Keep climbing. I don't even think it's up climbing now. I can easily push you. I don't have... It says I need a head. I don't think I must not... Don't presume. I must not have picked it up. Yo, come on.
I'm the best!
You say you're the best, but I heard you having a meltdown not that long ago. Moments of makeup and these drones can just leave me alone and do my searching. I'm perfectly fine. I don't think I've ever seen anything in the bathroom. Okay, good. I'm not muted. Of course, I decided to check it now. Wash your paws, or else what? You gonna come after me? Dude.
You think you're better than me?
Come on.
Give up. You can't win.
This head. Oh, that thing's just floating. That's cute. Is it you? No, it doesn't let me interact with that. Come on, there's no way. I was gonna say, tell me that she's gonna find me. Anything that looks like a head. You. What the hell? Oh! Ooh! Okay. Now I should be hopefully up. I think it's not this one. Sinkhole construction update. Every day there's a new problem. We pour a new section of track, and as soon as it dries, it starts to see cracks. More, we were building over a sinkhole here. Before construction was approved, there was a site evaluation, right?
Hey, I'm Roxanne Wolf. If you're looking for high-speed motor mayhem, Roxy Raceway is the place to be. Sign up today and be a winner! Nobody likes a loser.
You're still rude. Rude! Why are you so goddamn evil? Okay, so I was just being a bit of an idiot. Am I hungry for what? They guarantee you what you're offering to eat. Not what I'm gonna want to eat. Hey. The bag. Sore winner. Roxy did it again. Another brain dead staff bot decapitated because it got in her way on the racetrack. Getting really sick of trudging over to West Arcade to fix these things. Why isn't there a staff repair station any closer? At least I have an extra dance pass so I won't get locked out again. West Arcade. Oh. Okay.
Good job.
That happened.
You have found a driver assist head. I do not believe it will work in that condition, though. However, there is a staff repair station in the West Arcade. You will need a dance pass to access the West Arcade. Have you checked the party garages? The raceway was closed very abruptly prior to the new construction. Guests tend to leave things behind during emergency situations.
The party garage. That up there? Old elevator construction update. Today we broke through the foundation and found what looks like an old elevator shaft. Somebody must have known about this, right? There's something down there pulling power. I'm taking a team down in the morning to check it. What the hell is this? I need Monty. Or I need his power. Oh, back we go. Yeah. Well, I didn't know that could happen. Oh no, tell me. I was to say, tell me I'm stuck. What do I gotta do? Find dance pass. Bring it to the West Arcade. Then the party garage. I don't have... Backstage pass, Faz map, only ticket, ability hallway. Rude as ever. Does it hurt you, Roxy, to be nice to people? This must be the garage that Freddy was talking about. Charge this bad boy. I don't want to go out there. No. I hate that they just pop up out of nowhere. I'm not gonna worry about that door. Just... you take this. Peekaboo.
Good.
Actually, let me.
Job. You have found a driver assistant. I do not believe it will work in that condition, though.
Not yet.
There is a staff repair station in the West Arcade. You will need a dance pass to access the West Arcade. Have you checked the party garages? The raceway was closed very abruptly prior to the new construction. Guests tend to leave things behind during emergency situations.
This was the one I was in before. That's the one that I was just in. I recharged Freddy. And the pain in my ass. Pain in my ass. Who's hiding in here, apparently? Woo! Dance pass. Anything else? Just a random. What the hell? Yeah, why the? Yeah, broken. Do a little bit more exploring in this area because I never know. They got some special, like, items that will help us. There's a bag and a save point.
I am so sorry, Gregory. It appears you are not tall enough to ride the carts alone. You will need a working driver assist bot in order to use this cart.
Oh man, the robot's missing its head!
And I have its head. I'm just confused about how we're gonna fix it, though. Let's see. Nope. Lord Winner, a test driver one. Equipment request. We're running out of test bots for the raceway at this point. We're down to a single driver assist bot. For safekeeping, we're storing it at the back of the raceway near the northwest stairs. So let's save it. Okay. And now, what is it I gotta do? Find a dance pass and bring head back to West Arcade. And that's what's killing me here, though. Like, I mean, that's what's killing me a little bit with this. It's the West Arcade, but I don't. I'm hoping I know where to go for that. I think I've been there. Because essentially, I gotta lug this thing all the way to the other end. But, like, this West Arcade. That one. Yeah. Ooh, good. There's some nice stuff in here. Get this. What is this? Power drink. Construction update. We're getting these brownouts, so I got fed up and did a little investigation. It looks like something's drawing a mass amount of power from the worksite. There's a huge voltage cable that disappears right into the foundation. There's definitely something underneath us. We're going to bore back into the foundation and find out what it is. So it's hinting that yeah, those stairs that lead down, there's something in there. Monty balloon. I don't know about that's why the door down there. And the door on the other side, I gotta run back to. Like, I'm just gonna leave him alone for now. Because I know the one over there, I need Monty's ability. Anything in here? How?
You are nothing!
You're a bitch. I don't like Roxy.
You can't hide forever.
I do not like her. He is my least favorite. She's my least favorite. She's the worst. No. Click, click. You can clickety click clack out at me all you want, bud. Ready to shoot you in the face or the chest, because either way something works out. Okay, so it says I gotta get over to the West Arcade. And you would lose money. Is that the arcade? The station? So that's there. Was it saying that? Probably gotta take the elevator or something. Damn it, I keep.
You are nothing!
Old friend.
I'm the best!
Called Freddy by accident. I hate this. Like, and I know for a fact I shouldn't be getting this lost, but I am. I think I gotta go up, like all the way to the top. I'm trying to remember how I got. Maybe it's that? The Superstar Arcade? Superstar Arcade? Fast Gate? Well. Maybe that? Come on!
You can't hide forever.
I must stay here. I wish I could join you, but after tonight's stage incident, I am not allowed to perform. When I step onto the West Arcade dance floor, I cannot stop myself. It is a programming bug. Head to the security office. You'll Find the staff bot repair machine there. If you see the DJ, say hello. He is such a nice fellow.
Okay, so I can't call Freddy. What the hell? Are you gonna kill me? This isn't weird or anything. Restroom. I'm in the girls' room. Sorry, ladies. Making sure there's nothing hidden in here. The yarn walls? I guess they don't hide anything in the bathroom. The hell? I'm just gonna keep on walking. I'm going to leave. Because that is weird. Ooh, that shit. That hurt my eyes. That is trippy. Let's run upstairs because I guarantee you. Hey. Come on. You should be like... You gotta be shitting me. Eat, party, play, rock. Dude. Now I'm just trying to get away from her. What happened in here? Does laser not work on them? Because I thought it was supposed to.
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
Tampering with me leaving this place is going to get you banned. Don't ban your membership. I hope this is it. Oh. Looks like it's a...
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
You gotta be shitting me, dude. Ultimate Party Host, congratulations on your installation of the new and improved DJMM. The DJMM feature eons of musical enjoyment using a patent technique called improv, royalty free. No two songs are ever the same. Save a fortune on cleanup using a series of connected tubes. DJMM can run cleaning routines between set lists. The needs ever arises, activate the new bouncer mode. Warning, bouncer mode still under development. Use of bouncer mode would void your warranty. You're an ass. Game is a complete ass. Okay, so I gotta run. Yeah, okay. So I know how to get back up here at least. Nice.
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory. The security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
We'll see when he talks. How many breakers? Come on, you don't even let me turn around and shoot you. I didn't even know where it was coming from. I think that's one of the worst things too.
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the...
I know, because, well, I mean, I know one of the... One of my big failures is I'm not taking my time. I'm trying to just sprint.
Ugh.
the hell are the stairs? I just ran in a circle. I did. I don't know if you guys saw that. Did you just see Monty dive at me? Recent three breakers scattered across the West Arcade.
Safety protocols deactivated. Prams at front DJ protocols. Reticulating splines. Please reset circuit breakers to all zones. Three zones remain. Janitorial service. Arcade. Arcade.
Not what I wanted.
Two souls for me.
Yeah. Listen to that music. Dude. Janet, so is that back in the service room where I was? No, that's in the bathrooms. Yo. Was there one in here? Actually, I don't know, because I didn't. What said arcade? Arcade. Janitorial. I know that doesn't mean. kind of sounded like it skipped a little bit when it was going to list the third one, so doesn't hurt to look back here. Ooh, I was right. Oh. Maintenance log. Princess Quest 2 won't boot properly. No idea why. Shuts down when I try to play. Like it's personal. Doesn't matter anyway. Still haven't found PQ1. Are you not what I'm looking for? You gotta be shitting me, though. I gotta go back down the stairs. What in the hell? That's not cute. Don't care. No. I have a giant wall spider chasing me now too. That's not cute. Not funny. That is not, I don't know where this third one is though. Dude. Is there a second one down here somewhere? Fuck. Ah. Wasn't one in here, was there? I doubt there would be, but... Where the hell is this last one? You know what, maybe it is a... I doubt it would have a really like a specific order, unless it's in one of these rooms. Maybe it's in the room up ahead. I don't know. That fucker's gonna stop. No. I'm gonna charge my flashlight. So it needs to be while I'm in somewhat of a safe room. It would make sense. This one all the way back here is the one. The only one, the only other one that I found. Okay. Well, I doubt they wouldn't give me one in here. Battery. That's the same. That's that. There isn't one in here. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to check these rooms. Okay. Nothing in here. That's out of order. That's a tunnel. Nothing in here. Possibly being here. Now that I mean, what the hell am I seeing? Did it just say? Because I didn't get to hear. I think it just said now it, I can get that one at all the beginning of that maintenance shaft. Brady, I think you're gonna have to rethink your friends. Hold on. No, I want this. I'm in here. I'm taking you. There's no hell to pay. Come here. Jeez, that takes forever.